The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
An absolute legend in my estimation, the greatest WWE superstar of all time.
Introducing the participants, first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
We're pressing Hunter above this situation and how bad you want it. What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble? And I stay on it.
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. The man has been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
The statement is hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
You're looking at a superstar that brings his own personal brand of physicality to the big stage tonight. O'Reilly never crumbles under pressure. In fact, excels in the spotlight when all eyes are on him. Grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
And we're underway in one of my favorite matches in all of WWE, the Royal Rumble match.
The greatest battle royal in the business and the start of the road to WrestleMania. One way or another, someone is making history tonight. Get ready!
Return fire from O'Reilly. There he goes, right into the corner. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
F5 suplex!
Neck is trapped. Suplex.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Boom, what a kick.
Counting it down. Who's it going to be?
Well placed kick.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Farouk has been eliminated.
And that cuts Cena right off. Oh, that can rock you.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Corey, what kind of superstar competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
Joaquin Wilde has been eliminated.
Elbow drop right on point.
Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Savage with amazing reflexes.
That'll leave a mark.
Could very well get dumped out of here and escapes what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match.
Into the turnbuckle. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Big Orton gets the better there.
Working the midsection there.
John Cena, top rope. Here we go.
Slug.
Oh, flag. Cena
back of the neck.
Off the counter.
Just a barrage of stops.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Blood and blow to the bread basket.
Oh, right to the chest.
And the WWE Universe is on his side. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, man.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's starting to struggle here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Yeah. Shoulder tackle.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
To the body, looking to fight his way out.
That's just showing great instinct.
German suplex hoist. Could very well get dumped out of here.
Right across the larynx.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Setting up an elimination here.
Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Connects on the kick. Eric has been eliminated.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
Big boot. Vicious.
Cena warding him off. Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Enough already.
Yeah. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
Simply put, guys, this is the opportunity of a lifetime for these three superstars.
Waistlock.
Forced out of the ring.
Timothy Thatcher has been eliminated.
Calculating down on the opponent.
Come on, Saxton, sit up straight. We're down to the final two here.
Able to fight Priest off.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Right in the bread basket.
And Priest falling victim to another vicious attack.
We've seen Cena in this position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
He's ejected from the... This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.